me be clear. Do not mistake my respect-driven approach for weakness. I have worked tirelessly on behalf of Local 103 to earn the respect of industry leaders, developers, contractors, government leaders, fellow union leaders, and the media, which reflect on and pays off for all of us.